So now we're going to teach your dog the break command, which gives your dog permission to come off the place bed, or off the down position, or off the sit position, or off the heel position. Now to teach that, what we're going to do is, you're obviously going to put your dog in place, and if your dog doesn't have a solid place, if your dog doesn't go to place on command, then you're too far for this step. So what I want you to do is, I want you to walk to the end of the leash. I want you to say break, and then use gentle leash pressure, good, to get the dog off, mark and reward. Place, good, so walk to the end, break, leash pressure, just take the dog off, good. The moment your dog comes off, mark and reward. Let me show you that one more time. Place. Good. Break.